Good morning, Cougars.
Happy Wednesday.
I'm Annie,
And I'm Holly.
and welcome
The
to
first episode
of
of
Cougar
Cougar
TV.
TV.
When the crowd wants more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard. We're headed for the top, we got it on lock. We'll make them say, hey, and we'll keep rocking.
My Chromebook is so old and it never works.
You should borrow one from the library, but first, let me teach you about how to handle a Chromebook and other school etiquette.
Okay guys, pull up the Canvas assignment on your Chromebooks. Oh no, I forgot my Chromebook!
Make sure you bring your Chromebook every day because it's important for all your classes.
Even if you have a personal device, you still need to have your Chromebook for testing purposes. If you don't have one yet, go get one in the media center. Make sure to obey all traffic laws while in the parking decks, just stopping at stop signs. All rules still apply at school.
Make sure you're using the zipper method when exiting the parking deck.
Make sure to walk on the right side of the hallway and give people enough space.
Walk up the stairs on the inside and walk down the stairs on the outside. Don't bump into people.
Don't just stand there and block the stairways. Stairways are for walking, not talking.
Make sure you're going to the right bathroom. The color on your hall pass should match the color of the bathroom you're going into.
We have new hooks this year. Make sure to hang your bathroom pass on the hooks.
Are following Cougar etiquette. Now we know the importance of how to treat our computers and how to act during school. Speaking of important things, did you know that homecoming is coming up?
Really? What are the themes for Spirit Week?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Hey Cougars, homecoming week is fast approaching. Here are some things you need to know.
Voting happens in Cougar class on the 25th.
The game is happening on the 27th at 7 against Cary.
Come support your Cougars and crowning happens at halftime.
The dance is happening on Saturday in the main gym from 6:45 to 9.
Tickets will go on sale on Cougar Club for $10. All grades can show up and have fun.
Let's go check out the themes.
Monday is
Twin Day.
Tuesday is Anything But a Backpack Day. The non-backpack must be the size of a carry-on, cannot be a person or animal, and must be able to carry up the stairs.
Wednesday is Teacher Swap.
Thursday is Decades Day.
Friday is Green and Gold.
Send your welcome proposals to our Instagram at @ifxcougarTV for a chance to be featured in next week's episode. Also, don't forget to dress up for Spirit Week. Yeah, let's make sure there's no lack of school spirit this week, especially because we have the upcoming football game this Friday. Let's go talk about that and learn more about our amazing football team.
There's a football game this Friday. I wonder what the theme is.
The theme is USA!
Game this Friday.
First conference game against Panther Creek.
At home at 7.
Be there, be square.
I'm Josiah.
I'm Aiden.
How's the first conference game?
At home against Panther Creek.
That's all for today. We hope you guys have a great rest of your week. And we look forward to seeing you guys at the football game on Friday. See you next week on Cougar TV.